Hello everyone, it's Guarini Gamester here with Isle of Sipta, and we are at a vault, and this vault is, if I can get it to come up here, the Sanctuary of the Serpent. Although there's corruption on the outside, I was told there isn't any on the inside, so we're good to go. This time I have Frank and Beans with me, and Beatrice. Now, my original plan was to go to the Fuming Caves. That's what I was going to do my stream on today. But unfortunately, there was another issue with YouTube with lagging and buffering. And it was hardly running at all. I would like to think it was possibly my capture card, but it records fine, and it did record fine or live stream fine yesterday. The day before it did not. So in any case, the plan is to download OBS, get used to that, and use that instead of a capture card. And if we still have issues, then I will know it is YouTube for sure. So what we're going to do is go in and take care of this instead, and I will hopefully have things straightened around by tomorrow. Let's hope so. Now I need to level up Frank and Beans. They're a level 17, so I want to see them level up a little better. Now this is Serpents, so I'm sure this is like the other one that we did. It might be a little tougher, but I don't know. We're gonna see. We're gonna see what we got here. Well, let me put this up first. Yeah, there they are. There they are. Oh, he's a big one. He's a big boy. He's not a boss, though. Yeah, return to your den, she says. All right, what do you guys have? Anything good on you? Let's put my axe on. Dissolve serpent man hand. And what do you give? All right, we don't need all that. Wow! We got a little poison going on in here. Whoopsie. I guess I'm gonna have to be careful here. Yeah, we'll take that. We'll take that. Wow, that's an odd looking statue, huh? Was his head gone? Ah! Oh, I can't get anywhere near that stuff. Well, I hope that's few and far between. Yeah, so I guess I just don't want to get near that stuff over there where their eggs are. Yeah, come over here.
By the old serpent, invaders! My scent, did you see that?
And keep my eye on my guys. I don't know if poison's gonna bother them or not.
I said, did you see that?
Doesn't look like it is so far.
Halt at the name of Set. In the name of Set, identify yourself.
He's standing right in it, and it doesn't look like it's bothering him any. I don't know. Come on over here, you. Frank? No. It's just going to bother me, but not them. Well, that's nice to know. Oh, so the chest is sitting right in it. Yeah, doesn't that figure? Ouch. I'm glad I brought a lot of potions with me. Be fun. All right, Beatrice, I'm gonna give you here. Well, I'm not really that heavy yet. There's another one right there. Yeah, now see, he's standing right in it, but it's not affecting him, and so is she. Yeah, nice. Hey, big guy, come on over. We want to talk to you.
In the name of Seth, identify yourself.
Ah!
By the old serpent, invaders!
He had some stuff on him. Grab it.
Yeah.
Oh, look at those. Ooh. Ah! Yeah, Granny, aren't they pretty? Yeah. Oh, jeez. Ooh, a lever. Alright, what? Oh, a chest. Alright, we'll take that. And, I guess we just make a mad dash through, huh? Yeah. And there's another lever. Well, at least they're not making it impossible, you know, or extremely difficult to do. Oh, down the stairs. Let's see, any levers? Yeah, guys, don't step on the eggs. Jeez, look at them. They're gonna kill me if anybody does. Now, what I'm looking for also is statue recipe. Oh, look at that chest right there. Okay, there's got to be something that opens this. Looks like it's probably down here. Hmm. Nothing. Oh, guys, look out. Come on. Let me through. I cannot climb this. All right. Oh, it's chest on this side. Alright, let's go back up. Maybe that opened a door up here as well. Oh, I see. It brought me around the back side of this. Nice. Ah! Now, is this where I use this key ring? No, that's just for jailers. That's it, I guess. Yeah, now it's gone. Oh, well. You'll have that. Can't use it on the chest. Now, my guess is that the boss is not going to work in here again. Yeah, it would seem to me he would be right there if he was going to be here. Yeah. So I guess the only thing that we can do... Yeah, there's the going out place. All we can do is run back and, yeah. See if we can't make it back through here. It doesn't look like it's a terribly long vault anyway. Whoops. Oh, yep, that way. Now, is there anything to you? No, there isn't. Yeah, I think this is it right here. We'll give it the old college try again. See what happens. Was it this way? Yeah, it was. Yeah, I thought so. Now these guys are gonna show up. Ah! That's what I want. Yes, level up, guys.
Halt in the name of Set.
Well, he don't want to die, does he?
You will never return to your dead.
And you tell him, Beatrice. You tell him every time. No, I don't want to be on you. What do you got on you? What do you got good? No, we're not going to take any of that. Nope. We're headed. Oh, yeah. This is going to make it even harder. I'm going to be fighting these guys and they're going to be cracking those eggs open everywhere. Trap. Ouch.
I said, did you see that?
There. Got him, guys. We got him. Oh, yeah, there we go. We want that. That's probably raw ash. Yeah, we want that too. Ooh, oh, what is this? No, it's not high enough. I need stuff higher now. Whoop, no. And what is, oh, that's a throwing axe. No, we don't need that. Okay, so we need to go this way. Ooh. I still can't open that, so there's no point in even going over there. No. Ow. There. Just how far they'll follow me. Let's hope he's there. Is he? No, he is not. No, well, you know, we're just not gonna. How are you, Beatrice? You're fine. No, I don't even have music this time. Let's, whoops, wrong one. Let's try the admin. Yeah, see, I don't know which one it is, so there's no way I can even, yeah, there's no way I can even do that. Yeah. Oh, well, we gave it a good try. Yeah, it's been another one of those days. It's been a week, I'll tell you. Nothing seems to want to run right here. Not only this dream, but the game. Yeah, these vaults are a little disappointing. Yeah, so all right. Well, we got some goodies anyway. Yeah, I didn't put much on Beatrice. I didn't have to. I could carry most of it, so I didn't pick up a whole lot. Nothing special. I was hoping to get a recipe of some kind in here, but that didn't happen. So, yeah. Well, all right, guys, if you like, give me the big old like, and if you'd like to see more, just subscribe. And if you hit the little bell, you'll be notified when I post my next video. All right, guys, thanks so much for watching. And yeah, stay tuned for the next stream. Tomorrow I'll be doing another one, hopefully on the OBS, and everything will work fine as it should. So until then, GG out.